whole numbers are integers that start from zero to positive infinite numbers. Fractions and decimals are not allowed. In this video, we are going to consider only positive integers, which are counting numbers. Let's consider this question. Round each of these numbers to the nearest one, which is nearest whole number. Let's consider 5.8. 5 is a whole number, and 6 is also a whole number, and this is halfway between them. 5.8 is closer to 6 than to 5. Your answer must either be 5 or 6. Our answer is 6. Next, let's consider 12.1. 12.1 is between two whole numbers, which are 12 and 13. And this is halfway between the both of them. 12.1 is closer to 12 than to 13. Hence, our answer is 12. Next, consider 8.6. 8.6 is between 8 and 9 on the integer number line. Considering halfway between them, hence, our answer is 9. Next, consider 4.4. 4.4 is in between 4 and 5 whole numbers, halfway between them, and our answer is 4. Next, consider 15.3, which is a decimal between 15 and 16, halfway between them. 15.3 is closer to 15 than to 16. Hence, our answer is 15. Next, consider 325.9, which is a decimal between 325 and 326, which are whole numbers. But halfway between them, 325.9 is closer to 326 than 325. Hence, our answer is 326. Next, consider 0.7, which is between 0 and 1. And halfway between them, 0.7 is closer to 1 than to 0. And our answer is 1. Next, consider 18.5, which is between 18 and 19, and is exactly halfway between the both of them. In such a condition, 18.5, we're going to round up 18.5 to the nearest integer towards the right, and our answer is 19. With practice, this is quite simple. Complete this assignment. Round to the nearest whole number. In the next video, we are going to learn how to work with decimal places, significant figures, and standard form. To locate all the videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.